today enjoying Wasatch Mountains and Wasatch Nectar. Thanks, Kristen.